Yeah, good morning YouTube. This is my in-window solar heater that I put together last winter, and it worked quite well over the winter. And in fact, I left it installed in the window over the summer because this heater also makes an effective insulator for the window. And so I've got this hooked back up for heating. And so this connector here is from my solar panel that's in the window. And it feeds power into this 12 volt relay. So the red and black wire are the coil for the relay. And then I have a little 12 volt DC power supply on this connector, and it feeds the 30 terminal or down here. And then this is the 87 terminal, which is the normally open contact. So this contact closes when the relay turns on. And then that goes to my two fans. And then what I did, just as a little experiment here, is I've added a little diode. So right over here in the corner, I put a diode between the positive pin of the coil and the 87. So this is, I think, 85, 87 pins on the relay. And so the idea with that diode is any additional power coming from the solar panel will then go to the output of the relay. That additional current from the solar panel will go in to help power the fans. Ultimately, this will be my 12 volt solar power coming in here. And then I'm using the solar panel here. So that panel right there is my on-off switch. As soon as there's enough power hitting the panel to turn on the relay down here, then the relay will turn on and power the fans, because there's enough power to turn on the relay, there's probably enough sunlight hitting the panel to heat up the air, so I want the fans running. So this way, all automated, and I don't have actually a temperature probe. So I'm gonna leave the camera running and see if this thing will turn on. And there we go, started up. This way the fan is blowing full speed right at the start. Let's see if we can check the voltage here real quick. Yeah, there we got about 7.5 volts on the relay. So at this point in time, the diode should be preventing current from flowing back. We've got 12 volts here and only 7.5 volts here. So the diode would prevent current from flowing back up to the solar panel. Yeah, it looks like it's working. I'll come back in a little bit once we get full sun on the panel. And then I just want to check what kind of voltage. So we were at 12.06 from the supply. Okay, YouTube. So I actually pulled the plug on the power supply here. So I just want to test if my circuit works without power, and you can see right now the fan isn't running, because one thing I don't have is I don't have a negative connection. I have the solar panel feeds the relay coil only. So what I need to do, connect the solar panel negative to the fan negatives. There we go, getting about 110 milliamps there. See on the meter that right now the panel's not quite in full sun, but it's at least putting out enough power to run the fan by itself. But you can see the speed is quite slow. And if I go over here to the full power, quite a big jump in speed there. Had to add a ground connection between my solar panel jack here and the DC power supply. If I unplug my DC power supply, the fan is still running. Let's see what kind of voltage we're getting. This is off of the solar panel, so we're only getting about 6.4 volts because that fan pulls the voltage down. Now I plugged in the DC power supply. So this is now the solar panel. I'm getting about 12.48 volts. Off of the solar panel, so that voltage came up, and now we're getting 12.09 volts on the fans. I was getting 12.06, so the solar panel's actually able to boost the output voltage of the supply a little bit. And I think now my relay, yeah, it's definitely cooled down. Because before I put the ground reference in, I was getting about 15 volts across the relay coil, and the relay was getting pretty hot. If I unplug the power supply, definitely the fans slow down, but they're still running. So I've got the power supply in, but if I lose solar power, the fan shuts off. It's slowing down. Down to zero. And if they... So that's like a cloud came by, the solar panel got shaded, and then I plugged the solar panel back in, and the fan turns back on. So there we go. Anyway, thought I'd show you my system. I think it's working now. I'll let this run for a couple of days, see how it does, if I have to make any adjustments, but I think it's good to go. Any comments or questions, put that in the comments section below. You can subscribe to my channel for updates, and as always, thanks for watching.